We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Solus. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
I have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if it didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. It's one strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not...
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Solace. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one.
Stay quiet.
If we start the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
That's gonna be comfortable. Here we go.
You have no sense of personal space.
but I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing it? This facility is bad. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said that I rescued Man Solo from Jabba's house.
You figure it out. We always do.
Not like everyone's according to plan when you're around. There. That's the confirmer. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just leaving a gasoline storm.
You
don't miss this. I absolutely do not miss this.
This is how it stopped.
Not yet.
Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Get to that terminal and shut this place down. You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
avoid catastrophic overflow.
Those lava pumps could be just what I need. Shutting it down.
With lava. What about the weapons? I'd want them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons. Just right. I should be able to cross over. That didn't work. Maybe it's this button. For this. Good enough for me. Shrev, did you find us a ride?
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Enormous risk.
Shriv, I could kiss you. Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Aiden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden? Aiden, are you still there?
I lost her.
What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
I die here. I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy.
See, I told you it would be fine.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Stress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Check them out.
approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. The Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac now.
Heads up. Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down. TIE destroyed. This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
Thank you.
Anytime, Captain.
Good luck out there.
Shriv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Find a gap in the Empire formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. The best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Phantom Squadron, inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear of the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
Here we go!
Nice.
Nice shot, Versio.
From Admiral Akbar. We need to secure access to an Imperial facility in Carbon Ridge. Can I get any assistance on the ground?
Okay, that's that.
Commander, that downed Star Destroyer is deploying bomber reinforcements to an Imperial research facility at Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Fight! We can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.